I'm Abhay Hakim. Okay, and I did my MBA from IIM in financial marketing, and I got a PPO from Bayfica.in, and I did my graduation in BCom honors from Delhi University.
Okay, great, sir. Sir, how do you rate the student and industry interface given by IIM?
It's quite good, but I feel that there should be more opportunities for us to interact with the industry mentors. So we had an industry mentor aligned to us, but the number of meetings was quite less. So if that would have been more, then we could have got more of an exposure towards the industry.
Sir,
kindly
tell us something about PPO.
So I got a PPO from Bayfica.in. I'm working there as a business analyst. I look after operations, and also I look after investor relations. So I did my internship over there, and when they came knocking in on my door, I took the offer from there, and I also got a offer from Copalumba, but then when Bayfica came in, I said I'm gonna go with Bayfica.
Oh, that's great, sir. What's your message to IIM?
So my message would be to my juniors would be, as I've seen during my last one and a half year of professional experience, that don't go for money in your first job. Go for profile, because the learning curve has to be very, very steep in the initial years of your professional career. Because if it's not, then the money will get stagnant. But the growth, it has to keep on coming.